prepare for my 22-month-old godson to come to take over my house.
Milo. Not in the tunnel. You gotta crawl. There you go. Where is Milo?
What?
I should put some covers in there. You should sleep in that light, so you won't be kicking me. I ain't gonna get up for that. He's gonna tie himself out. Go ahead. Where is Milo? Where is he? Where's Milo? Where is Milo? Milo. Where's Milo? Here you go. Let me find the other one. Look, here go the other one. Oh. Oh, Here's some mushroom now. Go ahead, make a basket. Make a basket. Shoot. Throw it. Shoot.
Here's Milo. Where's Milo?
Oh, I got to tie it back up. Hold on, let me tie it back up. Where's Milo? Look at him, Cheeto.
Go.
Kids, Melly gummies for you. That lavender bag, boy. And that weighted blanket. Listen, I ain't gonna put it on his whole body because he only like 20 pounds. And that blanket, you think? But them legs, covering them legs tonight. Look at that. You're gonna be knocked out. You counted 1, 2. Where's Milo? That double stump from. Yeah, you threw that all the way down there. Whoa. I guess this is him dunking. I assume. Dunk shouting. Shout at the same time, yeah. All right. All right, yep. hell, he knocked his head off. Slow motion on them. Slow motion on them. Nah. One or two times is a mistake. About the third time is on purpose. Uh-oh. Where's my boy? You about to lean his ass over.
What? Bye-bye.
You lean in the house, bro. You lean in the castle. Milo, thank you. And your siblings don't mind this. This is some child's home. Mother's that gift. Oh my God, baby. Look at this. This is so cute. And I got this. This one in there. Down. Oh, look at it. So cute. And I got this. And a card. I told y'all wanted to open up the gifts with you. Oh, God, use your kindness. Hey, honey. You ain't got to tell me twice. Thank you. From Chris. We love this day. We love you and appreciate you. Happy Mother's Day. I love you so much, Maya. Thank you for being there, bold and small. Thank you for sharing them with me. It's Marcus. And then this is Piggy. Happy Mother's Day from Piggy. Milo, you could have signed the card, bro. You could have signed the card. That's all right. He gonna learn to write today. This weekend, he gonna learn to write right there in his little chair. He going to school. That's it. This is his remote learning area. You gonna sign this card before this weekend is over. Milo, you hear me? You hear me, Milo? Milo Jacob, 11. Okay, you gonna sign this card, all right? All right, he said all right. Now. The aggression, I'm not really sure. I turned it on Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. They cute, those little things. I don't know if they are. Really, Milo? I'm gonna buy it, yeah.
Wow.
He done put his chair in there. And a scooper. So. She trying to take it back out? Okay. I know you in that chair. Whoa, what are you doing? Huh? He might be trying to get over on the other side. Okay. The door not over there though. To get in the castle is not over there. So you gonna walk around? Bro, get out of my closet, man. Get out of my closet. 11, get out of my little closet, please. I ain't even putting the camera over there, it's so little. Milo, where are you? Oh, you need to get some bottles. If they under there, they gonna stay under there. Oh, I guess you said no, they not. Get one. See if you want to go. Never say no. Oh, there's another one. Oh, he got another. There's another one. Okay. Why don't you put them back in here? Look, you got a whole carpet toe back in there. Yeah, this chair. Well, he's supposed to do his school work. Put them back. Good job. Good job. Put them back. Bro, you only got two hands. It's four balls. You gonna put them back? Good job. Yay. Good job. Yay. Get out that little bit of closet, please. Milo, why is you in the closet? What? That's my scale that I ain't stepped on in a couple weeks. Cause I know I'ma say, I know you lying. Let me get myself together. Then I'ma step on. Good job. Let's get your bag because I think your diaper is drooping. I really hope that it's liquid in there, not solids. Okay. for like lifting your leg up. Okay, that's fine.
It's normal.
It's normal. There you go. All right, let's put it back, baby. It bounced back. It bounced back. Bro, it bounced back. Keep drooping. Let's figure out what's going on in that diaper. You look a little tired. 45-minute nap, you know, I can do it too. No. Okay. I think I got this from Haiti, right? Or was it Dominican Republic?
Okay, cool.
Can't remember. Are you gonna close it off? Okay. All right. You got the car? You got the car? Got the cars now. Okay, I know what to get. Car? That's what he did. What he did with his work at. All the pencils out and said, you know what? Not today. Car?
Let go.
What? Let go?
Let go.
Let's go.
Let go.
Milo, let me change your diaper. We walked past two times and I got a whiff. Yeah. Not a pleasant one, would you know? Come on. Let me change the diaper or you get on the toilet. Either one. One of them you're going to have to do. So if you're going to fight, you get on the toilet. And I don't even have one of them little seats, so you might fall right on in there, bro. So you didn't mind. Come on. You want to let me change you? Oh, I can give you a dot here.
Okay.
You change yourself.
We can go back.
Huh? Okay. Yeah, you gonna do it yourself?
I could.
Huh? Milo. Here, change yourself. Okay. Thank you, sir. Here. Change the diaper. Change the diaper. Change it. Where you gonna put that one? Where you gonna put that one? Okay. I'm just gonna take them back out. Okay. You start over? Where's Meadow?
Daddy!